answer.
You are nothing but a match from my script, Mr. Kennedy. So don't get too carried away. The wicked scene is over.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like?
It's one that doesn't involve your face.
Do your own actions!
Not so bad yourself for a moldy son of a bitch.
Watch your language, my lord.
What the others?
And so...
You are nothing but an extremely squirt, Mr. Innkeeper.
Did that just...
You'll be just seeing so hard.
That's not what...
Okay. Leave me out of your crack of
script. Not what I thought it was.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class critic is like? Do your own actions.
My script doesn't involve your face, or you in general. Did you really just call me a small man and you are 4 feet tall? Illusions of grandeur at its finest.
Not so bad yourself, for a moldy son of a bitch.
Amusing, but I do wonder how long the wit of yours will last. Entertain my curiosity and show me!
Get off my pillow! Angst. Thank you.
Yeah. No!
Why in the fuck would I want anything that went on that thing's face?
Ashley, no time to lose.
Okay. That's a long-ass drop, bro. Excuse me, what?
Krauser. Where do you think you're taking her?
The question is, with how long that battle took, why is he still here? That's the real question you should be asking yourself right now, Leon. No fucking way, bro. After all, I just went through. This what you telling me? emotional wealth, all that. Take these dumbass knights. Oh my god. I don't have enough bullets for you guys, and I don't think I should have to deal with this. Does the blue flame make them stay away? That's why your eyes can't get through that door. Stupid.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
I doubt you'd even be able to make it over there in time. Ada?
Ah, damn it.
Looking for something?
The bitch has the keys. I liked her original outfit. This is
You look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer.
Oh, Jesus, here we go. Here we go, Leon.
Raccoon City.
Uh-huh.
You know, after the incident.
Uh-huh.
The world changed. Try to save one person, 100 others die.
Mm-hmm.
I guess I changed too.
Not you. Really.
Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
Still got that same dumbass haircut.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada?
Does it matter?
Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here.
I need
you. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Why do you even let her drive?
Story of my life.
Excuse me. I hate it. Is that a turret? That's a turret.
Ashley. There you are.
I mean, fuck that. That's a turret. Laser-guided turret? Oh, hell no.
Spotlights. Let's avoid those.
Can we shoot them? What is all of this?
Look at all these busy bees. Better watch my step if I don't want to get stung.
That's... okay. Wait a minute. Is it... okay. Too many turrets.
Need to hurry.
Nope. Get a good angle on that one. Worth a try, though. Oh, look at that. Marshall. There's still treasure back here. What is that? Oh, my bad. Oh, that I just shot. Oh, it's not a grave. Okay.
Got some new items. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Oh my god.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Your valuables won't do you much good in. Ah. I'll buy it at a high price. Good luck to you, stranger. That's good work, if I do say so myself.
So expensive.
Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Better to be over-prepared, am I right? I don't always have this in stock, stranger. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate.
Well, you ain't got nothing for me to buy.
What you see is what I've got. Will it? What can I do you for? Don't get yourself killed now.
Y'all still got stun batons.
De aquí no sales. Sé que estás ahí.
To make bolts.
Yeah.
sigo patrullando.
What the fuck?